Okay, everybody, today we are going to learn Japanese, and to be specific, hiragana. So let's start, okay? So here we have a, e, u, e, o. Ka, ki, ku, ke, ko. And here, sa, shi, su, se, no.